Hi, and welcome back to the LollyLaw Intro Training video series. My name is Bethany. I'm with the customer support team here at LollyLaw, and today I'll be showing you how to upload a document to the cloud storage from a matter record. Let's get started. First, you'll want to open the matter record that you're working on, which I've already done here, and then select the Documents tab. Once you are in the Documents tab, you'll go to the Cloud Storage card and select the third icon, which is the upload button. We'll select choose files or drag and drop the files. To your file, you'll click on the green upload button at the bottom of the pop-up window. And now you have uploaded a document to the cloud storage from within a matter record. In future videos, we will go more in depth on the differences between the documents and cloud storage from within a matter record and a contact record, in addition to other functionalities available within the cloud storage. Thank you for watching. If you have additional questions, please visit our help site, help.lollylaw.com/help, or email us at support@lollylaw.com. And we're happy to answer any additional questions that you may have.